Hello, una good morning, how una de? I hope say all man don't sleep, wake up fine. However, not be all man they sleep, wake up fine. Some people they really sleep, wake up fine. Some people they really sleep, wake up with pain. So and then they really sleep, wake up with hungry. So and then they really be hungry or they sleep, you want wake up hungry and hold them again. That's all life there. How you want to do? You want to beat someone? You want to beat the person and say, nah, waiting. Nah, it be God. Or you want me to say, nah, they give you everybody breath. Anyway, that's all life there. Today you day up, tomorrow you day down. Today you day this side, tomorrow you day this other side. It is a cycle, so you know if you ever know how you go. You know if you know this direction where you go. This life will deliver and they win. Just blow. Blow all side. You know if it talks out, the wind they come out. You know if it talks out, the wind they go. Country people, I salute una. Una welcome. Na Tori corner this. We'll get plenty Tori for Nakan today. Before I want to go inside this old Tori, I want to use this opportunity for welcome people where they just join me for the first time. This channel that they call and say Soitech Creations too. But this session, what they do, I'm now so would it Nakan of Pidgin English that they call and say Tori corner. Tori corner and that particular corner where would it take different things about experiences for life, would it take videos and would it take different maybe pictures or videos of things, people their thoughts of the way people they talk them or something we happen with some country or different things about life, very whole things about life. So would it look some of them, would it try to address them, would try to talk about, ask questions them, would try to find out what to be the answers already feeling behind these things. So tell them. If you get something like a riddle, or if you talk about my life, if you talk about your life, if you talk about some person in life, if you talk about this other one in your life, if you talk about some people, then. But the whole thing about this story corner, I say, waiting, now say, make me with my own small sense, what I get. Small so, my own small sense, may I feel share something. Some information where if you help somebody for some corner. Some want to be for some corner where you don't get hope again. Where if his life don't end for you. When he hear this story, he hear the thing they want to share them, the thing they want to talk about for you. If he give you life again, if he give you hope again. This story corner and all this thing what they do for internet. Now some person there, sometimes people some person they way and even get person when you hear the story. You know, get person in the converse. When you get this video, listen to this video. Reflect about what's going on for your life. He will stop from killing himself or for taking away life or for commit suicide. You get cases then so where people they want to commit suicide when they hear some video, they listen to something. It be like say that person they talk now to them directly. Then they adjust their life. So I just wish say this information while they share, I'm going to help for change some person's life outside there. If this information will change your life or it gets so infect for you, positive or negative, leave comment, write something, keep on vocal. If you like the topic, mention something. If you don't like the topic, mention something. Because I believe, say, we need to share something will be educative, something where it will make a difference for some person in life. Small picking and it will watch this program. So anything what they talk about for you, I need to make sure, say, Papa them. Feel listen with their picking vocal now. Picking them, feel listen and talk about this thing, the topic or the subject where they handle them. All man will be comfortable for handle them because now topic will concern all man. I thank una for stop for this place now so for can see this for she don't for listen to waiting while they talk. It's not easy. When I get other things and when I feel to do on this particular time, but when I choose for same one, I can listen. You choose for take your phone for listen to this thing. It mean a lot. Thank una plenty. Una welcome back. So the thing we'll be talking this evening. The topic is there around something we it don't worry my mind for some time now. And this thing they concern how we especially we will get the skin sono. Mm-hmm. We will get the skin. How they do some things for life. the person wear on his own place for you, they pink, they different. The one we own one day like brown, they different. So one day own a yellow, they different. We for you, but on the dark. You get how life get for me. Before I go deep inside this story, I want to start for say, you feel this some person waiting for some corner. You don't get neighbor. Even if you get neighbor, you don't get with your story with your neighbor then. If you've been a person way, you stay you one. You know they told me you go work, come back, you know, get people you and in the story. Even if you get people the story, you know if you confide in them, you know if you tell them that thing where they worry you, that the thing where they pain you, you get some pain inside your heart. You get something where they worry your heart. But you know if you share them with that person. Because on a level of friendship or understanding, you know, to that point where you could share that kind of information with the person. Some people do it in day they're sick. They don't get person, they feel tell them so they're sick. So one day where they work out for them, they just feel like they can't end. And you know, so when a person is sick, you really think about what in them. How if you die, how if you dream about die people. Oh, it's all not bad in them. Bad thing then they come for person in heart when person is sick. Now, one of the reasons in that way, when person is sick, then he talks, you know, fine for leaving one for house or leaving maybe outside you one or, you know. Human being, no be island. Human being, no for be one. Human being, they be made for be with other people. Human being, they no be trees, no be animals. Human being not be stone them. Na some special thing we God make them. So if na some special thing we God make them, it means say it get how then get for operate. If you be that person when you share you day you want. Person for even salute you good morning no day. Person you could salute and good morning no day. Sometimes you don't be for some forest for some long time or you do for some desert for some corner for some long time. You can't say one can find work overseas. That's something there for Middle East. You hope say so you get work with some better company. Things they don't work out with you. You just find yourself say they don't give you some kind of work will not make sense. Maybe you look at camel for some middle, some desert. I want me to understand, say your life not enough for that place. You get some pineapple where they talk and say, place where they tie good, after they chop. Then after they go, they die too. Now for the snake, they come biting. That place you did not think I'm saying this, your life will end for the, your life never end for the. Life not just small, small experiences then where they connect with each other. You know, be your one. Don't kill yourself. Not the thing bad thing then. Everything with the duam, make sure so you do to perfection. If you go fit na good, fit that good, fine. If you go fit na camel, fit that camel. If your own work day, na for hospital, where you look at people, sometimes you look at people, they need pay you no better money. You work for government, they don't even care about you, they need pay you. Anything where they do them fine. If your man will be sing, you will sing the money that they come. You will sing the money that they come. At one time, think of how you feel sing and fine, may the money come. However, whether the money come or the money no come, sing from your heart. Inspire people. Not make the thing that happen around you block you from doing the good thing where it is for your mind for doing. Whether people come meet up you, tell you, say you do fine work, or they meet up you, tell you, or they not tell you. People salute you, they don't salute you, they shake your hand, they don't shake your hand. If no man not there for support you, just go small as your power, if you carry you go. Go, no look for back. Because someday go rich, things then go change for you. Life this so. Cycle, that's where they go. That's where they go. That's where they go. Inside history, we don't learn about plenty great people. Hitler. They wake up for small picking, go, oh, all man know he. they die. Joseph Stalin, they wake up, they go up, then die. All we hear about Ahidjo, president, former president for Cameroon. They wake up, go to school, start work, teacher, become president, after he die. Even Jesus, the Bible, if he wake up, he grow, walk, reach for some age, he die. So anything we go up, we come down. Anything we lay down, go up. Now just time matter. Una no give up. Una no give up. Matter sa we live, no give up. Na so lively. So you get three different wisdom way. Are the things a person if you use them, but they can see how life they foresee all man. By all man, I mean all woman, all man, all Africans, all Europeans, all Asians, all Australians, all man we God create them, see all man like one. No matter their color, no matter their gender, no matter how them be, whether a man or a woman, no matter who, see all them like one person. See them all, humanity. So when you look, you see person, you see yourself for that person. When you look, you see a white man, you see yourself for that white man. When you look, you see black man, you see yourself for that black man. When you look, when you look, you see na Asian, or you see Australian, or you see na pygmy or na Eskimo. No matter the person, the height, no matter his size, no matter his color, no matter how much book we read them, when you see that person, see yourself. Consider that person as another human being. So when we look at other people, then we will see that big umbrella for humanity. Humanity. For some other show, we will come up front. For some other session, we will come up front. We could talk about this word humanity. But for now, make her first talk about these three ways that they can see them, see life. So we see them first as humanity, like one big family. The human race. Human race. Like humanity. Human race. The next step for we will they get this game. What is to see life from the perspective of an African? So the first big level, humanity. The second one, I foresee life as an African. You wear glass, your glasses, then they like filter. Where anything you see them from an African perspective. When you want to think, you think and say, this thing, what they think and also, how if he help African continent? How if he profit me as black man? How if he profit my African brothers then? How if he help for develop this space, this small space we'll get them, what they call them, say Africa, where they work a stick. When you look the problems and where Africa get them today, different kind of problem then. Most of them, they cause and even in the inside the continent, then outside. But for we for understand, we need to look at these problems then from an African perspective. We need to start think of solutions then from the angle of an African, so that we could fit get solutions then where they go help we as Africans then. We know if we take problem with it for Africa. We know if we take a solution from Europe for can solve some problem for Africa. When we solve that problem, the problem not go finish. It goes also come up. So the best thing is for uproot the problem. And for uproot them, you there for Africa, that problem there for Africa. For uproot them, take them out from Africa. Look them like African, pull them out from roots. You will fit to understand that problem and you will fit solve them. So for look at life as an African. And then the third one, so first we look at life, we see all man like member for the human race. The next one will see all man, will look at things as an Africa. The third one now will maybe the last one, na my opinion, na my way what it see life. The third one na for see life from my perspective. That time when you ask me, I go talk, say, I think this supposed to be so. I think say na the best way this. I think say na the idea this. I think say this chair get for be for here. I think say na this design get for be, you know. When I put myself before the African, when I put myself before other humans, then na my self the forefront. But if I put other humans in first, all person first, next Africans in camp, then me I come for back. Me I think say this perspective, this way for see life, humanity first, African second, and me third. And for you, who you do for Europe, will you be white man? Humanity first, European second, and you third. If all we for all continent then will see this thing for this way, we'll look at life from this perspective, I believe so one will get plenty of problem. If all man see all man like a brother, all man see all man like a sister, and then you look at the things that they feel better your immediate environment, and then you think about yourself, you go succeed, the environment will succeed, and humanity, all man go succeed. Life this, so life be fun and life be very tricky. See now the diagram this, I try to draw something here. Now take a look. Take a look here. So when you look the world like all man, now one person, without race, without creed, without gender. Try for put them so. Now, for look at when you see life like African, you there, and then you yourself, if you see life from your own perspective, you there. So you become, you look, if you look at from the glass, eyeglass from African, it be bigger. Look at eyeglass from the whole world, it be much more bigger. So, now, the way we, I think, say, if we look life, if we try to understand some things, then, if we try to look and find answers to some particular thing, then, if we try to approach others, approach people for some particular way, plenty of the problems that we get into the Nogupi. We'll go come back for this story. Okay, una welcome back. For continue for say will be in before. If me as a person or you as a person, you look, you sit on back, you think and reflect about things already going for life, you go realize and say, no one man no dey we na island. No man no dey we dey be bonny, he be one. Now some person born you. When they born you, you be meet up some people. And that people receive you. Some people will take care of you. Some people will teach you. They guide you. You grow. They show you what things for do. They show you how for do things inside society. The school where you go, you meet up people then. Now people they guide you, they teach you, they direct you. They strengthen you. Now people correct you, put you straight. Do you remember that the child will flog you for school? This is the man will flog you and say, and because you will get witch, they won't do you deliverance. No. The teacher will flog you and say, one put you straight. Oh my God. So, people must always be around people. You know, fit be you one, and you know, be being made for be you one. When I look for stories then, for internet, when I read stories then where they happen, listen to stories that happen for news. If you be you one, you say you want to be you one, you want to stay you one, it could be difficult for you to live your life to full potential.
For touch every area where God give you. For develop every talent where God give you. Reach the highest level. It go difficult. People don't try. Some succeed. Maybe very difficult. But people that they mix with other people, they meet them, interact with them, talk with them, ask questions, mix up, do things and learn things them. Meet people where they dull pass you. Meet people where they get sense pass you. Meet people where they smart. Meet people where they foolish. Meet people them. Meet smart one them. All kind of people them. 419 them. Meet that dull one them. Twitter never know what they can do for life. So when you meet all these people them, every man get the own way they take and learn. Every man get his own way where they take and learn things them. No man know the way in the island. Something they way. I did talk and say, we get this ancient African philosophy where they call and say Ubuntu. What to be meaning for Ubuntu? I am because we are. That one more try for bring and small for pigeon. It will be in and say, are they something? Now because say, we did together. I be something today. Now because I get people from my corner. Now, if people know they for your corner, you know if you realize who you be. If you did you one, you go school, who will teach you for school? You will learn waiting. And when you don't go learn finish, that knowledge where one can apply them. You do apply them now for help. Now how you want one? You get limitations and plenty. But if you deep with people, you get challenges. You will be forced for talk. You see things in. Your life, it be mirrored. Your life, when you see another human being, the person is a reflection for you. All we know now for wake up, wash face, chop, she done. If not so your style day, when you meet some other person, where that person don't even know about wake up, wash, chop, your own life day different. Maybe you own a wake up, chop, then broke the pot we use and chop. Or wake up, you know, chop, just come out, start work. You know, every man get his own lifestyle. As people they meet other people then, you see how their life then they different. You just start ask yourself question, how this style they, how this fashion for life, how this style for life it be. If you copy them, sometimes we unconsciously copy people their life, their style for life, because we feel say if it be better, or we want to experience which within the experiencer. Every man get his own way, his own nature. How you did. But when we deal with people then, would they unconsciously copy their behavior, copy their fashion, copy the way they do things and won't even realize them. No human being not doing an island. When you mix people then, you learn plenty of things then. Will not be trees. From Tower them born you. Your friend, you get friends for quarter. You grow with people then. You get old friends them, you get new friends them, and you continue for the make friends them. When you grow rich for some age, then say time for marry don't reach. You know they marry yourself. You the marry man or you marry a woman. Now another person that you meet them. After when God bless you now, picking then will come. When picking then come, now other people they come so. Some experience then do you not get them for life until after the picking don't come. You go learn some other new things then. Now so life be. For old age, just as when they be born you, that people receive you, worship, take care of you. When you die, that's also people go wash you, lay you down. Tell me the one born you, no man will know how you come out. They just know that some man don't born. They don't know the kind of spirit where you come. So where you go die to, that's how they go dig hole to put you. Yeah, they go dig hole, put you. Tell you bye bye. No man will know where they go. Yes, that's what life be. So when would they look these things in life, they present we with some opportunity for human being and for work together, for interact together, for help build each other. When we work together, it make we stronger. When we work as in the, when we work like individual, any man for your own corner, any man for your own corner, any man for your own corner, it's difficult for you for life. We already know this proverb then, this small pineapple then. One broom, if you take and go sweep, no fit sweep anything, no. I lie.
If you get one eye broom, you use and go sweep. You go sweep from morning to night. Place no go clean. But when you join broom together, small broom stick them together, you form one bundle broom. If you take 2-3 minutes to sweep that very place, the place go clean. You just see the impact for your energy. You just see the impact for the broom. You need bless God for that broom where you sweep. Place go clean. Broom go still fine. Less stress for you. All man they happy. But if even if you bring like 10 people or 100 people, any man can one stick broom for can sweep, the place not go clean. So, wait till I try to talk to you and I say, when human beings then work together, join together, it is easy for them to carry some cargo or carry some loot. What they cry, all this cry for Africa today. They get resources, but they don't know how it's in the go. They go produce rubber. Person, we no get rubber. We can't determine price where they will take buy the rubber. They carry rubber go. Go use a make tire, do all that thing. Then when they bring the rubber back, rubber go there. So the money they make, you get plant the rubber, not the decide price. Person where they can buy and now they decide price. When they go make tire finish, they might make tire and I decide price. First when they buy them that time, no they make price. So for all things the way that they happen around Africa, the African they only for the losing side. And I know why. One of the reasons that because we too scatter. They broom they decide, they want they decide, they want send at me, they want send at you, they want send at this, they want send at that. Until Africans they go start think as Africans, work together. Walk like one big broom, sweep African continent. They go hard for we forget solutions. Something the way that they call them say, some word there for grammar, they say individualism. Winner waiting, any man for himself. Then we, if we go back for stories them, where they talk about that ancient African stories them. Ancient history, that time them for Kayamanga, Sondiata, that time them for Shaka Zulu, that time them for Mansa Musa, that ancient history, Shaka Zulu, their time them before themselves, that time them for Sondiata, Kanem-Bornu Empire, the Songhai Empire. When we think about the history them for that time, you realize and say this, so. Any man for himself, this behavior for any man for himself, not being a part of African culture. Africans don't always be na people way, then they work together, then they plan together. They are the day for families. From the way the family first say, papa, mommy, pikin, sister, uncle, grand pikin, and all that, strong family unit. Then you get family, one village, strong ties. They get the chief, they get elders, they get this, they get traditional council, strong ties. Africans, they don't always be. Now the people they believe for community work, community contribution, community development. They don't always work together like that. This idea for individualism, now something we. That's something where it comes from Europe. I think the first place maybe he write about individualism being as a Frenchman around 1820. And as time they go on, they start translating works and then they spread the information around to different for different languages. Where today that it be the foundation for what they call capitalism. So, individualism or any man for himself, not be part of African culture, not be weird thing. Where owner say, you get bread, you chop small gear brother small. You get water, chop small gear bread, drink small gear brother small. Now the thing that way one man become renter for a place, we receive it, we give small, we burn plenty for fire. Make small oil, small pepper, mix them, give me a chop. Each chop, the thing fine for skin. You know, bring sleep. For night, all man goes to me, go sleep. Wake up for night, tie people them. Carry gun, hold up. They one break, one wake up, don't tie all man. Tonton, take over place. Talk her na Igel land. See what happened in Mozambique. See Zimbabwe, see South Africa. Anyway, wait till they talk now, say wait till. African person, now person way, then they work for group, they work together. Then they work as a community, then they work any man for your own, any man for your own. That idea for me, for myself, you for yourself, that man for yourself, it come on now Europe. Not be where style, not be where culture. Not be so with Africans in there. So we need to start small for the teach we are picking them for understand. Say family be important. Family, when I talk family, don't be only person where when I get the same blood. Some people do go to bring them for your house. Whether they can tight with you, even pass person when you ain't get the same blood. Some people do that they come for your life, that they make a difference for your life. More than even you waiting when your papa or your mommy do for you. You they meet some person for life will save you for some corner. Where even he sacrifice for you. Where even your person, your blood brother or blood sister, enough it do one for you. So for summarize all the things that I don't talk before, you get some particular thing that we need for take note. We need to understand something. As far as we will be human being, number one, we need to understand, say, we'll be special, we'll be different. We go always be with people. Human being must always be with people. People must always guide you, must always direct you. If you need for work, if you need for succeed, if you need for go higher, if you need for go far, go with other people. If you deal with people for group, when they work a long distance, that worker, you need the hot for skin. And when they go far, you need to realize some even. If you dare you one, they work at the hot for skin. On a service, when already on a service is thing there. One person, we want to go far distance. They work at the hot for skin, pass it, they did them 10, and they work for group go. They need to even realize some. Now the power of humanity. Another thing we need for understand and remember, the second point as well, human being be interdependent. Human being, it means everything. Human being nothing survive on his own completely. Human being need other human being then. Human being must mix with other human being then for you for survive. Something in the way they know teach you. They burn you half of breath in and out and all that, begin start cry. Yes, down on nature, innate qualities, yeah. Time way, you did grow. Some person will teach you how to talk. Teach you for school. Direct you. Guide you. Tell you, say, the one be good, one be bad. You did walk a reach for road. Stop, motor, carry, go to some other place, stop. the worker look hungry, don't worry, check your pocket, some money there, you buy water, drink, continue to go. There is some other site where you see, they turn around, see bread, buy small bread, chop them, buy small granite, chop them. Now you be fry that granite, no. Now you bake that bread, no. That water you drink them before, now you buy them, no. Now you make them, no. Now people do all these things. Well, they rely on each other. For we for survive as human beings, for you for survive as a people, we need others for work with we. We need others for work with we. This life, they get us to be. For you for fight and for try for do things that you want, it go difficult. It go difficult. Sometimes they say even the big company them, when you see the way that they operate. So I'm gonna say when I say how they come on for banks them especially, the bank go close, the one go close, they go join together, become one big bank. Why you think they join? Because they need each other. This one gets some area will be strong for inside, it'll be strong for you. This one gets area will be strong for you. And you are strong for this side, maybe for this side be weak. And this one was too weak for this side, but this side be strong. But each one of you survive as much, don't you make as much profit as they think. So what you will get for doing, I said, they need for merge. Come together from one big bank, strong bank, where each corner will be covered. The third thing we need for understand, I'm not saying, something the way that they call and say golden rule. For Western society, Western language, then they talk say, do for other people, thing where you want them, make them do one for you. If you do good, if you want me to do you good, do good. If you want me people help you, help others. So this one comes to the point, it brings the point where we need to understand, say, when you do good, anything where you do, it go out inside the universe. It rotate. If not 10% good you do, this 10% good will go, it rotate, it will fly around. As it fly around, it could gather all that small percentages and for good as the meet them. It attract good. 10%, 10%, 10%, 10%, 10%, 10%. By the time the thing go round, because it must come back for you. Anytime you give them for you, it go round, come back for you. By the time it come back for you, that 10% good way do them, don't go gather plenty other 10% good them. As it won't come back for you, it don't big. When it come, it come for your skin. You just say go feel relax. Good go come for you. Now they call and say karma. Anything you give, now you go come back. If you do bad 10% bad or 5% bad go around, gather all 5% bad them. Why it won't come for you, eh? It hit you like storm. So we need for the do good, because good fire for doer. The fourth point now, so waiting. We as human being, we need to understand, say, every human being get some small fire, some small spark for goodness. Good, therefore all we are at. Even though some people they bad, pass bad, but good day for any man he had. This good, that way they bond the person with them. No matter how bad person they, some place there for his skin, inside his heart will be good. And if you check and find, if that person ask yourself the correct questions, guide yourself, meet the right kind of companions and the right kind of friends and the right kind of teaching and education and direction for life, that small spark for goodness we get inside go germinate. When that spark germinate, it will become a bigger spark, then it will grow. So as it do good, 5% good, 10% good, 15% good, 5% good, 10% good, 20% good, as it do this good thing there, now so the good could go around, come back. It will come back like fertilizer. When it go around, come back like fertilizer, that other small spark with inside, go to grow. So after some time, you can see Now some big fire for goodness could they. If not love, big fire for love could they inside you. That time, the fire could shine. Other people could come with small light. Come for you. He could take small fire light their own. Some man could even come for a corner where you no get light. From that big fire for light, we get them. With love, we get them. He could take small love. Share them with that person. Some man go come where he no get peace of mind, no day, nothing, no day. The thing that's me kill himself, or he don't know how life be tormented. He go take small love, small peace, small happiness, gear for that person. Only the way the person go smile for you. So people then do it. You did get some situation, you meet all them now. Only the way he go smile for you. Only the way he welcome you. Only the way he take talk for you. Your problem don't go. Don't disappear. You see some man get a magic. Magic, now gift to God give for you. Now your own spark that as you manifest. Some person they don't make you way. No matter how you are sick, you go meet a doctor, you story with you, talk. Doctor never even give you injection. No right to medicine. If you ain't go story, you go talk. Touch you. See who side the place the hot. Test now this hand the hot. They go touch and. Now all when I don't well. People they so. Any man get how he own spark for goodness there inside you. The man they way, some man the way God don't give in a power. Some man the way God don't give in a sense. Some man the way God don't give in a that kind smart, some kind wisdom for do something them. Some one for paint. Some one for design motor. Some one for design thing them. Fix cheer. Any man get his own thing. But above all this, we need to understand, say, as human being them, some particular things them they way human being them, particular qualities and the way human being them, they display them. Where even where robots they not fit one. Love, peace, happiness, compassion, empathy. Natural say this word now, big English word them. When we talk of love, I think we now understand love. You see person, you open heart, show sorry heart, go ahead, take it like your own person. True, truth, you tell person as it in day. You no go left, you no bend for right. Peace, happiness, compassion. When you see person, they for some situation where you know what you know fine, and you think say you get solution. If you take and help that person, you take you help them. Now compassion, you see person they cry, they feel pain. You go for corner, you console, you tell you fine, talk for your ear. Compassion, empathy. For put yourself for the person issues. So. We need now values then this way. Animal, they no get them. Robot, they no get them. Trees, they no get them. Goats, stones, they no get them. Human being be very special, very unique. For share love, for share peace, share happiness, share compassion. For show empathy for each other. Then you can get some other kind, stronger values them. Like solidarity for work together. Co-responsibility. If I did do the one, you get for do that side. If you did do that one, I get for do this one. Community lifestyle. That just one I think them way human beings that they do. And if you do more, if they work fine together. But if we decide say anyone walk your own way, you go hard way. We go hard to succeed. The number 5 point, that's the waiting. Human being them. They get this strong universal bond. This strong chain with hold all human beings them together. Why we tell on that before, the very first point. This strong chain, strong bond, this strong unity, where you put human beings them together. they call them, say, universal bond. This strong universal bond will connect all human beings. Then, that something will be very special. We, as human beings, we need to understand, say, human beings get value. Human beings get value. And life be important. Respect the person as he be, for who he be, as a human. Human being be very different from animals. Despite color, despite education, some people they, when are Africans and like me, they stupid, fast goat. You get the other one, African like me, they get sense, not be small. You know, so the same thing happened. You will meet up some Asians and when you meet up some Europeans, you see fine boy, they think stupid, not be small. You look here, only dress with dress, 100%. Shake and so. They like coconut where flop whenever mature when I'm only water tungum 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 tungum. No sense. Then they so. So people then they the way when God don't make them. We know if we change them. But we if we do something for make our life a better one and a better place. Make we see all human beings, despite race, despite color, whether a man or a woman, a small picking or a big man, we will see all them like one family, the human race. Make we speak the human language of compassion, of display humaneness. Make we interact with each other. When you wake up for morning time, meet up, saloya nevo. Saloda man you pass on for road. Saloda big man you pass on for a door. Saloda power you pass on for road. Maybe for the past 1 month or past 1 week, no man ever saloda mommy or that papa. No man ever saloda man. It just pass every day. Maybe place where you stay living a neighbor who hear the story. Maybe that person as you meet up is so, now you be that point of contact, that person. We go tell you some good thing. We go make that person life change. You don't know whether that person will be passive or road so. That as that person they go so they go and go kill himself. You know, Sabi. One of the hear the stories and for US says a person wake up carry gun, enter for school, shoot, just shoot small picking them, or shoot people enter for market, supermarket, start shoot. When I just now what they do, frustration, ignorance. Lack of hope, whether they call them for English, everything, hopelessness. They are desperate. They need something, but they think no day. Inside here, for their chest, that peace of mind, that spark don't disappear. That peace of mind they get forget them in all day. Na big hole so, gap so, na the inside. So as that gap they. Any kind spirit will enter go fish down, dance like balloon, carry and go. So you don't know whether that man has to be passive or road so, where any bypass so. If you stop, hello, good morning, how are you? How are you today? How was your night? I hope you're fine. And you know, small that small salute, you go make that man go think different. Oh my God. So I still be human being. So people they still think about me. Okay, man, give life a chance. You don't know whether that salute will save that person in life. Make we not be quick for judge people. Because we don't know what will be that person's story for life. Make we not be quick for cush or for insult. Talk anyhow about people and their life and their style. Some short thing, some tall thing, fat thing, dry thing. Anything we feel we'll talk about. You don't know that person's story. This life, you get as it be. Country people, I thank you now. When I don't tie hard with me, listen this thing so the thing don't pass half an hour already, go forward. I think una as soon as tie hard be with me for here all this thing what they talk so on this subject where they talk about how we feel to see life from the perspective of everybody like one family. And next week we'll talk about for sea life as African. And then the upper week or before that, if we talk about life, we'll see life from me as a person. So this one will put all humanity for front. Next week we will put African for front. The next one we will put me for front as I see him, as I want them, as I think. So I beg una, una no vex. Said it didn't come long this way. I need for talk, I'm small. Would it try for manage this pigeon? And I know say when person don't go school, come back. So tending be if you know practice this pigeon plenty, somewhere then the way you know if it explain and fine. And sometimes too when you talk the pigeon self, you just end up talking my English again inside. Well, I thank una. As soon as be patient for hear me up to this time. I hope say the thing they want to discuss and for you, it will help for somebody the way go listen and go reflect on the thing. It will help for making guide the own decisions they do for life. I hope say some person could be inspired from this conversation so that you go fit take them for take an add to waiting where they already do them. Because plenty people the outside where they do good thing them. Plenty people the outside where their spark they grow. Plenty people then they where they know so they already get the spark, and some then they know so they don't get that spark inside them, the spark of goodness. You get that spark of goodness if you make a difference, and you need to make a difference. Use your light for light other people their light, or other people their candle. Use your fire for light other people their fire. Make some person's life maybe different. Make some person maybe happy. Make a difference for somebody's life. If you never subscribe for this channel or you never join this group, this Soitech Creations 2, click, just go for the page. You will see where if you join, send request. So you want join. Somebody will click back, will respond to you. You go if you join the group. That way you will see other things and other videos and where then they go on. Because when you join the group, it will give you access where if you post something, if you write something, this group there's so no less than me if you post, other people if you post, I give an open way. If you want to post something, if you post them, then make and say that thing be respectful, it be educative, it make some sense. I thank you. And for those them where then they don't watch this thing, they don't know how this thing, they don't know how they never make up their mind for joining this channel. My name is Solomon Ekwaro. The name for my YouTube channel is Solomon Ekwaro. I'll put link there for my Facebook page. So for my Facebook page, the link for my YouTube channel go there. If you want to see other videos and why I don't need one, go click on that link on Facebook. It will take you go for YouTube. You go if you see it and then why videos why they post them for there. So if you subscribe, I invite you now to subscribe for my YouTube channel for increase the number of people then for inside my community. You see for down here, so some button there, the red button down here. Yeah. Click on that button, subscribe. Then you get that bell where they click on that bell 2 times. Now for that one, I will put on that notification sign. So it'll be like alarm. So anytime I post some new thing, you will see them. That bell will make you go no say this or some new thing they were on poster. Write comment. Tell me what you think about what you are talk. Remember, say for this channel, the thing I don't talk for Tori Corner today, na my idea, na my opinion, na how they think am. It will be 100%. But I believe say the small sense will come out inside if it makes sense for some place. Thank una plenty. Una stay fine. God bless una. Bye bye.